Hey, I'm Sara Bareilles, and you're watching My Stylized on VEVO. Today, I'm out shopping for outfits for my album release week. I like the challenge of putting an outfit together because it's an interesting way to express who you are. I think clothes really reflect something about your personality. I'm someone who likes to be really comfortable. I don't take myself too seriously. There's so much video content and so much access visually to what an artist does. I think it makes sense that people attach your style to the idea of what you're giving them on a sonic level. Sometimes it feels a little bit daunting, but I think if you can sort of look at it all as being a creative expression, it can be really fun.
Sara's style is just raw and unapologetic. And she really goes for like personal comfort with a performance-based attitude. When I shop for Sara, I'm always looking for separates and unique pieces that have sort of a vintage vibe to them. It's always got a little bit of playfulness and femininity to it, but it's definitely structured in a masculine, tailored way.
I like feeling powerful on stage. It's not rooted in high heels and short skirts. For me, it's more of a tomboy style.
Yeah. Well, there's always menswear elements. It's definitely feminine. It's never like you're really dressing like a boy. Like, you're still always truly a strong woman.
I haven't put on a mustache yet, but that doesn't mean that I won't. Performance wardrobe for me is kind of an amped up version of what I like to wear on a day-to-day basis. I might take a little bit more risk in terms of pop of color or a metallic texture, something that's gonna look good from the back of the venue. For me, feeling comfortable and powerful on stage is totally connected to just feeling confident in what I'm wearing. I don't like things that are constricting or feel overly revealing. You know, you don't want a boob flying out, because that's just awkward for everyone.
Oh, this is pretty. This is a great silhouette for you. The buttoned up blouse. And look, it's got a little ombre gradiated color happening here, so it's a bit of a twist on a classic style.
Must have for me is a great pair of shoes. I'm kind of a shoe junkie. I like flats versus heels. I love a good Oxford. I bought some Oxfords that are like really bright colors. I have a pair that are like gold, like really shiny gold. I've worn those on stage, and so that's like a fun place to play. I probably have, I don't know, maybe 40 pairs of shoes, but you know, less than Mariah Carey, right? I have sort of discovered about myself that I like jackets. I have like a suede jacket. I've got great blazers, and there's something that feels sort of structured and powerful, but really comfortable.
Yeah,
I love that.
Definitely the contrast fabric kind of gives a little bit of badassness with this leather on the side.
Like, my armpits are really badass because they have leather on them. And this is my favorite. This
that's
is my favorite
so cute.
Piece. I'm pretty sure it's hand painted.
Probably.
I think that's how they
by angels. Fashion angels.
Fashion angels.
Do you want to try something on?
All right, guys, that's it. I had such a great time. Thank you for coming with me and watching My Stylized on VEVO. I got this rad jacket, and I'm out of here. I'll see you soon. Bye.